Child care centers can now receive pandemic relief through a program called Childcare Strong. The Mississippi Department of Human Services said today the program includes more than $319 million in stabilization grants to child care providers. And they're encouraging child care providers across the state to apply for the payments beginning tomorrow, December 1st. For more information on if you qualify and how to apply, go to our website, WJTV.com.